You say that Peter says that you are God. I say you did not listen to my question. My question is, did Lord Jesus himself say with his own mouth that he is the Son of God? That is the question. Quote from Bible, please.
Yes, maybe I should call my colleague, Pastor Arne Kabelgaard, because I'm not so clever. Arne Kabelgaard, he may come forward.
Yes, my colleague is very mighty strong in the scriptures,
which I'm not.
No, Jesus himself, we do not have these words, that is clear.